I'm gonna put your ear clip in this bag.
Are you ladies all right?
Yeah.
You wish to watch your chair?
They wish to say hello.
Oh, excellent. Well,
this is my brother, Henry, and his good wife.
Catherine.
They've been trying to find a prince all day, brother.
Oh.
I'm afraid we don't have any princes.
That's true.
It's king.
But I did hear that they did fight with Keru.
Ah, you fought with him? With the swords? Did you win?
I really don't know.
Perhaps it's a draw then.
Mayhaps.
He knows he's not supposed to be fighting.
Tonight. Indeed.
It's a harvest festival day, so the glove is up. That means no blood can be shed. But I'm glad to see that you are well. He did not injure you, my dear.
I'm recording.
We have something to tell you that we think you are not the best swordsman in England. And we think we're better and we duly challenge you to a
duel. Oh. I apologize, but I don't duel with wood.
Boring! We waited 10 minutes to tell you that. That's all you're gonna say?
We have a new sword!
But maybe not the best swordsman, maybe also the most boring swordsman in England.
What would you have me do?
Well, I don't know.
What does the swordsman do? Just ignore people? And just say, oh, I won't fight with your wood.
You gonna help me out?
Sure. Need my sword.
What? Why do you want...
You
gonna help me out?
Sure.
Need my sword. What? Why do you want? I kinda wanna back
away. I got his cup.
Are you trying to be a little bit more coordinated with your attacks?
Look, he's walking.
I think we're going the right way.
Close to
everything!
Close to this way? Are you done? Are you done with him? Are you bored? Thank you for humoring us.